How can you feel bad? He feels guilty for doing it, for letting someone else pay for it. But he's not gonna get in trouble. It doesn't matter if you get in trouble or not. You can still feel bad. I think you're right, Kyle. Maybe we should confess. What? You guys, there's nothing to feel bad about. We're off scot-free. We feel bad for other people. Is it that you think you might get in trouble later? Tomorrow in school, I'll tell the art teacher it was us and let her decide what to do. And Carmen, if you have any threat of a conscience at all, you'll do the same.